Over 800,000 single mothers nationwide will enjoy discounts on daily necessities through the One Malaysia Consumer Card.
Saya ingin mengumumkan pada hari ini bahawa ibu tunggal yang berdaftar melalui persatuan boleh menerima kad diskaun penuh. Di mana kad ini membolehkan puan-puan membeli barangan dan perkhidmatan dengan harga 5% hingga 50% lebih rendah daripada harga.
Prime Minister Dato' Sri Najib Tun Razak made the announcement at the Malaysia Single Mothers Network Juwita gathering at PWTC on Thursday. Najib says single mothers can also get free legal advice through the National Legal Aid Foundation. He also says some requests from single mothers, such as housing and insurance scheme, are currently under consideration. Najib says the request for a certain percentage of the People's Housing Project PPR units be allocated to single mothers will also be considered. On the proposed insurance scheme for single mothers, he says it will only cost RM12 annually, and in return, single mothers will get RM5,000 in death benefits and RM10,000 for accident and loss of limbs. He says single mothers are Barisan Nasional's fixed deposit, and assures that the coalition will take care of their needs. He also directed all Barisan MPs and assemblymen to help single mothers through their respective associations.